Las Cruces police are continuing to investigate a shooting that left a man injured. Investigators say the incident happened last night at an apartment complex on Trevise Drive. The victim's name has not been released by police, but investigators say he remains hospitalized in stable condition. Police say they have identified a person of interest and do not believe there is an ongoing danger to the public.